what you have is really a spaghetti bowl of different bilateral agreements which people like ourselves have to navigate. You know, and of course that's impediment to trade. That makes trade much more inefficient. It probably distorts the economic benefits.
It's perhaps worth reminding ourselves that about in low-income countries, still more than 50% of people don't have a bank account. And of those 50%, close to two-thirds are women, and well over half are from the bottom 40% of the population. So if you think about financial inclusion, then clearly those are target groups that one needs to bear in mind.
No MDBs are responsible members of the international community, nor are they relevant to today's world unless they take care of environment, social, governance standards, unless they are actively contributing to the mitigation of climate change.